Richard Menchaca, Dick Menchaca, so many people knew him, came to America from Mexico, where he was born, at the age of 10, and he began boxing at the age of 13 here in Port Arthur, Texas. Richard Menchaca was selected to the Olympic boxing team in 1940, but the games were not held because of World War II. Instead, Menchaca boxed in the Army, becoming the champ of the European theater. He also won the American Red Cross Boxing Championship at England's Rainbow Corner Arena.